Welcome back. I'm B1HEQH54, and as always, it's good to have you with me. If you've ever built a scale model airplane, spent countless hours of your time, often over the course of several years, then you know how attached you can become to that beautiful work of art you created from a dream. If you have not, I can understand why. By now, we've all logged on to check out our favorite crash videos, sad but true. Why are these vids so popular? Because there is something comforting in knowing that you are not the only one to have learned about the crushing losses that this hobby has to offer up. Many learn to accept the lessons that are put forth and grow as individuals as they learn to expand the limits of their patience, determination, and acceptance, while learning of the self-pride and sense of accomplishment that can be had through achieving a dream. Many others, unfortunately, walk away, never to be seen again. If you have ever had to walk away from the flying field without the plane you came with, or you have thought twice about getting into the hobby for this reason, then this video log series is for you. I hope to show that anyone with patience, persistence, determination, and a few simple hand tools can overcome the often constraining misfortunes of this hobby with a little bit of effort. By learning the very simple skills that I will outline in this series and making a modest investment which is often less than the cost of materials involved in constructing your plane, you can build a mold which will allow you to produce perfect flying replicas of the original for only a few dollars in materials and only hours of your time. Like others before me, I too have a dream. I dream of a world where modelers have fleets of sister ships, where we can show up at the flying field and exchange planes like others exchange business cards. It can happen. You spend all of that time to build the first one, why not spend a fraction of the time and cost to produce a mold from it? This will be the end of Hangar Queens. Enough said, let's take a look at where we left off.
The angels sing the sweetest song I ever heard. You speak and the angels sing. Or am I reading music into every word? Suddenly the setting is strange. I can see water and moonlight beaming, silver waves that break on some undiscovered shore. Then suddenly I see it all change. Long winter nights with the candles gleaming, through it all your face that I am. You smile and the angels sing, and though it's just a gentle murmur at the start, we kiss and the angels sing.
Well, there you have it. We finally started molding. In the next episode, I will go into some detail of the laminating lathe schedule and the materials that I'm using. Please feel free to leave a comment or question so that I can best serve you as we go forward. I do appreciate each and every one of them. Don't forget that if you click the subscribe button in the upper right corner, you will get an instant email notification when I make the next post. So until next time, peace and love.